Okay, thank you guys for coming. I'm pleased to be doing a lilac session with my friends.
A diamond into the stream. It was crazy, I couldn't help, it was amazing. Went forever across the water, but wouldn't stop and didn't skip. But never looked more beautiful than just before it hit. So I swam out to look for it. Underwater, just fish and goose's feet slapping me. Don't know what's happening. I'm knocking on each fish's den, but not a single fish is in. You're so young and so in love. That ain't all she's been dreaming of. She's dreaming of you. Alone, called you up late at night. I just can't speak when I'm high. I must have been lonely and looking for a friend. Then I had a great idea, but I couldn't find a pen. So I went for a drive at night, saw a crazy sight. Saw a squirrel in the yard doing backflips for change. For a lady who vacuums her heartaches away. She's saying, where is my son? Where has he gone? Oh, nothing changed when the squirrel left, but something sure changed when the girl left. And now she's gone. And now she's gone. Whoa. I just keep writing the same song. The guy's right and the dame's wrong and the game's on. So turn down that stereo and pass me the chips. You won't even notice your brain start to slip.
What is it about Omaha that generates such a creative community? It's more like the community exists first, and then there are people who want to participate in a bunch of different ways. Some of it's music, a lot of artists of all varieties, but then like a bunch of people doing like farm-to-table restaurant, like let's see if we can grow enough food to make a restaurant.
So we live over in Echo Park as well, on top of a hill similar to this. And one time I was out on the porch looking down at the valley below us, and I imagined that the flood that they've been talking about and like the ocean coming to claim this land, and when it finally does, all of the water washing through the valleys and all of the people terrified and scrambling to the hills and running up, fighting each other to be in front of one another, kind of like traffic in this city. Climbing to the top of that hill and then to the top of the tree on the top of the hill. A foot on your brother's face to live for one more second before the ocean devours you. And I imagine that there was a better way of living, that we could walk up the hill. And when we got up there, we could wait for the water. And then we could go for a swim. And we'll just swim as long as we can. And then we'll just die together. I would never put my foot on any of your faces to live for one more second. Never. I am your friend.
I'm looking for the one. A path into the hills. Another setting sun. The power without the will. And we can fall. Ready all the boats. The valley's filling up. Let's lower down the ropes. And let our brothers in. And we can fall. Forget my wish. To never be so far. Give my body to the fish so they don't starve and we can't fall.
Transition was pretty difficult for me, but I was just unhappy in general. And when I got to Los Angeles, that didn't change, although I had hoped that it might. I think that maybe a lot of people find that to be true when they try to escape their sad lives. But that said, I found, I guess, some new perspectives, new ways to look at my life and life in general that have made me feel more happiness than I was accustomed to. And so it's a true pleasure.
If he died. tapping and talking. We're walking forever on First Avenue, headed south. On First Avenue, headed south. And all the traffic lights blur into a bright bouquet. My heart is in mothballs. It's been packed to till the birds return for spring cleaning.
What is it I like about touring? I like to drive, I like people, I like playing music. The best thing about it, I think, is it's this unique opportunity to bring, you know, ideas that I believe in to a lot of people at a time, like planting little seeds across the nation of ideas that I think are important about being on the same team, team human, and treating people with love and respect.
I'm a little bird, too small, too weak. I've been in this prison for so long, I don't speak. Everything I know exists within this cage. I can't leave you now, I know that it's true. I can't leave you now, anybody else but you. I can't leave you now, got nothing. I can't give it up, my dream of flight. Cut the sky in half with my wings every night. And freedom, when it comes, we'll leave this cage behind with you.
Thank you. Thank you. You're beautiful people. Thank you very much.
These days, I'm relatively unaffected by expectations of me or my music writing or whatever it is. I write at my pace, and sometimes it's slow and sometimes it's fast. But it did make me think that maybe there are some people that would like to hear a new record from me. And that is exciting because of what I said earlier about being able to spread ideas around. You know, if people want to listen, I do have some things I'd like to share, you know? So.
Next week on Lilac Sessions.
Banter.